Keep away from them bars, Rummy.
Well, it's for sure all right. Order from the governor's on its way from the capital.
He's just gonna have to get me out of here then before it comes.
Won't you?
I don't know, Dobbins. How about for this? A couple thousand more, just like it.
Where?
Well, you get me out of here. We'll go there together.
Partner.
You still here?
True Tales of the West, and they bought it, and they want to see more.
I didn't know you were writing a journal.
I didn't know you could write.
It says right there, it's going to be in the very next issue. Hey, wait. Well, I've been working on it for a while, but I kept it a secret from y'all because I didn't want your fun in me. It says right there, they want the real truth.
From you?
I think it's great, Cody. Shows you're thinking about the future. I, for one, can't wait to read what you wrote about us.
Well, Lou, I'll be sure you get the first copy. Well, maybe the second.
He's voting. He should just burn this thing and put it out of its misery.
It's time to step up.
This place ain't been clean,
son.
This just came for you. Straight from the government.
What is it?
An extradition order. Fella doing time for robbery in Hooper County, but marshals in Kansas want him to stand trial for murder.
What's his name?
Floyd Dobbins.
Floyd Dobbins?
You know him,
Jerry? Yeah, I've heard
him. I haven't.
You consider yourself lucky. You ain't the kind of fella you want to cross paths with.
Trouble is, Dobbins due to get out of jail day after tomorrow. Governor figures we're the only ones who can get this order to Hooper in time before he's sprung.
3-day ride. It'll get there. I'll make it.
Does that mean you're volunteering, Mr. Hickok?
Yep.
Well, pin this on and take this. Jimmy, ride safe.
Hooper County's a long ways off.
What's that room, Jesse?
Long enough for a body to get awful lonesome by themselves.
Jesse, I'm not taking you with me, so you can quit trying to get me to ask you.
But you gotta let me go, Jimmy.
No, I don't.
All you do is time.
Time for what?
Time to show them what I'm made of. Do what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, come on, Jesse.
No, I'm sick of letting you talk me out of things. All day long, you guys have me cleaning the bunkhouse and sweeping the jail and carrying mattresses around. But at night, I dream of the way things ought to be.
Yeah, how's that?
Me making a difference. You must have felt the same way once.
Yeah, I guess I did.
You know why you gotta let me go?
No. I understand why you can't.
Mm-hmm.
to do?
I don't know. I was driving pretty hard, but...
The leg's real bad.
You're lucky we made it this far.
So I suppose you're just going to leave me here?
No, it'd serve you right, Jesse. I wouldn't do that to the horse. Give the reins and get on back.
No credit, and you ain't got nothing I want to trade for. You come back when you got cash money.
He ain't gonna make no trade. Get on back
here. Fine animals, aren't they? No, you won't find better horses in the whole territory.
Listen, the belly's full up. That horse from my friend here.
Well, let's see.
She's lame.
Why do you think we're even talking?
Look, mister, this horse is twice the animal yours is. Now, in a couple of days, she's going to be as good as new. It's a deal I wouldn't pass up.
Yeah, well, you ain't me, are you? Horse don't look like nothing to me.
Come on, Jesse, let's find someone who knows what they're talking about.
You saying I don't know my business?
You call this a business?
Take that back. I said, take it back.
Teach him a lesson, Hickok.
Say hi to this, Jesse.
Hickok?
You're
Wild Bill Hickok.
In the flesh. You called out the wrong man,
mister. Jesse, you don't look old enough to be Hickok. Well, Wild Bill, let's see who you really are. Thought so.
Told you.
Which one of those horses did you say you were interested in, Mr. Hickok?
You got horses?
Out back.
How about the sheriff?
Over to the saloon and have a drink.
You done good.
Hey, Curtis, you seen my...
What the hell?
What'd you have to kill him for?
He's in my way.
Not going back on our deal, are you?
Our deal's the same as it's always been.